Yo, what up, peeps? Your boy, Carver Moses, live and in full effect. We're going to go ahead and do our last Bowman draft break, which is number 14. All right. Hashtag Rara knows. Rara speaking that knowledge right there, that wisdom. Later, Raj. You know, Raj, I find it a little disrespectful that I feel the break, a break that you're in, and you don't even stick around to watch it. It's cool. It's cool. I won't take it personally. All right, here it is. I know, Raj, I know. I'm just messing with you. As always, good luck, everybody. Yeah. All right, here we go. Tom Brady did not make it to the Pro Bowl. Or I should say was not selected for the Pro Bowl. Well, yeah. I like to go pack by pack on these. I forgot. Because I know the layout on them. All right, good luck, y'all. Paper does not ship, so... put that aside. Got a green Darian Cruz 99 Braves. Well, rah-rah, if things go the way I hope they do, they won't play in the Super Bowl either. And if the Bills can take care of business, they won't even win the division. RJ Barrett had a big game today, 27 points. First auto is Nick Quintana of the Tigers. Excuse me. I need water. We got Evan White, 250 Mariners. Excuse me. Trevor Newton, 99 Mets. John Duxakis, 499 Rays. Jared Triolo to 499 Pirates Auto. Excuse me. Oh, Louise, heck yeah. Tyler Baum of the A's. I'm going to send an email out after I'm done with this. I'll be live tomorrow at 12. It's going to be a long day tomorrow for your boy. 12 to 12. Isaiah Gilliam, 250 Yankees. Yeah, exactly, Louise. You know, hopefully. I mean, we already told our guy. He's working on it. We also told the boss man, so. Preparing for the worst, hoping for the best. So, Louise, did you ever tell me where you went to go eat this family dinner? Jake Sanford, 150 Yankees. The big 2-0, Louise. I remember when I turned 20. Actually, no, I don't. I don't remember when I turned 20. I don't remember what I did that day. Colton's? I've never heard of that. What is that, like a steakhouse or something? Victor Mesa, 150 Marlins. It's a steakhouse, nice. What'd you have, the porterhouse? Tyler Baum to 75 A's. Filler team doing damage. You had chicken and steak. Ah. A meal fit for a queen. I had me some chicken just now, actually. Some chicken, some broccoli. And some salad. We got Thomas Diller to 250 Brewers. Oh, wow, Louise. I'm sorry to hear that. Kalis Bell, 499 Royals. Sorry to hear that, Louise. You know, my condolences to your family and loved ones. Grant McCray, Giants auto. How old was she? We got the draft progression for the Rangers to 250. Chris Seiss, Cole Wynn, Josh Jung. Wow, that sucks. You know, I've always thought about that. That's why I got a shower. Cameron Cannon to 150 Red Sox. The Blue Wave. Boxes down so far. On to box three. The Ravens have 12 players going to the Pro Bowl, which is tied for second most in NFL history. Sheesh. All right, had to get some water. All right, let me move this stuff around. Got a little bit more space to play with here. Yeah, three autos per box, Louise. a gold Julio Rodriguez to 50 Mariners. Giants auto, Logan Wyatt. Giants doing some damage. See a green back there. Christian Robinson, 99 D-backs. John Daxakis, Rays auto. Greg Jones, 499 Reeds. Andrés Jiménez, 250 Mets. Brady McConnell to 250 Royals autograph. Box four. Ooh, they're talking about Jimmy Butler on ESPN. But I can't hear it. Dave. Yeah, some good stuff. Come on, man, it's me. Everything's good. Alec Marsh, 250 Royals. Hit a black auto, a blue wave, a purple. No big names yet. We got Brandon Williamson, Mariners auto. Jerry Kalinick, $4.99 Mariners. Excuse me. Andre Lipschitz, $4.99 Tigers auto. I'd like to see a super fractor auto. That'd be nice. Doing pretty good. Brandon Williamson to 150 Mariners auto. gotta get some stuff. These sleeves and some top loaders. Let me finish this up first. TJ Sigma, 49 Yankees. Be right back. Gotta get some stuff. Dodger Auto for Cody Hosey. Not numbered. Domingo Acevedo, 250 Yankees. Ooh, a redemption. Matt Lugo with the refractor parallel redemption. I'm not quite sure what team that goes to. Somebody look at the checklist. Rah-rah. Been mighty quiet. Matt Lugo. Tigers, maybe? I don't know, but I got the checklist. Lugo is Red Sox. I was not even close. DeLugo goes to the Red Sox. Excuse me. An orange paper back there. Ryan Garcia to 25 for the Rangers. Nice, the case hit for the Pirates. Sammy Siani to 250. Tim Tebow, $4.99 Mets. All right, three boxes left. Here. Running out of real estate. Oh no, please don't fall. That would not be good. Uh-oh. The game to end all games, Bengals-Dolphins on Sunday. Oh, boy. Vince Fernandez, $4.99 Rangers. Two oranges in this case so far. Christian Santana to 25 Dodgers. Nice. Joshua Mears. Padres autograph. Mackenzie Gore, 250 Padres. Sorry about that. Yosbel Arias to 150 Rangers. Got a Mets hit, a filler team. Josh Wolf, Mets autograph. There you go, Kyle. I know you've been waiting patiently. There you go. Denny Reyes, 150 Red Sox. Red Sox, Noah Song, autographed to 99. Right, two boxes left. Whew. Thank you. Ooh, a red. Nice. A red Wander Franco, 1/5. Not bad. I'm sure that'll go for some monies on the internet. Man, I was hoping for a red auto. Have yet to hit one of those. Nice. For the Orioles, Adley Rutschman to $4.99. That's a good hit. We got Sammy Siani, $4.99 Pirates. Mess with this thing. Be quiet. Cody Hosey, $4.99 Dodgers. Go. No paper. Is this paper too? Yes. Oh boy. Almost done. Almost done. Ooh, a gold. And, ooh, a gold Adley Rutschman. 35 of 50. It's the gold wave one, though. Still pretty sweet. Very nice hit for the Orioles. Yes, sir. Very, very nice. You know, this case is starting to come alive here towards the end. It's a good one, K-Wade. It's definitely a good one. Another gold one here. Gold paper, Christian Javier to 50 Astros. Oh, come on. Shervin. Shriven Newton, 250 Mets. Red Sox have been doing pretty good. Ryan Zephyrjohn, Red Sox auto. Last pack mojo. Well, from this box anyway. We still got one more box to go. Let's see what's in here. Alright, just like that. Last box of Bowman Draft. I was hoping to see a box topper. Twas not meant to be. All right. Last box mojo. Good luck, everyone, especially those without a hit. Drew Jameson, 499 D-backs. Nice. I was hoping to see one of these. Greg Jones of the Rays to 71. The white sparkle auto. Very nice looking. There should be two more autos now. Wait a minute. Okay, the rest are just crumbs. To 150, Aaron Shunk, Rockies. Matt Mercer, 250 D-backs. That's perfect. And there's another. Greg Jones Rays auto. Oh boy. Roman paper. Excuse me. All right. Almost done. Logan Gilbert, 150 Mariners. Oh boy, there's got to be, I think there's one more auto. Two packs left. Wow, Red Sox doing pretty good. Cameron Cannon to 250, Red Sox auto. Excuse me. It's a good bit of color in this case. And the last pack, Mojo. So, let's recap this. Our lowest numbered card was a Wander Franco 105. Very nice. Our autographs. All of these are not numbered. All right. We got Jones Rays, Zebrzan Red Sox, Wolf Mets, Mears Padres, Jose Dodgers, Williamson Mariners, Doxakis Rays, Wyatt Giants, McCray Giants, Baum A's, and Quintana Tigers. Now for the numbered stuff. Matthew Lugo, Red Sox, autograph refractor parallel redemption. Allie Rushman, Orioles, $4.99. Andre Lipschitz, Tigers, $4.99. Jared Triolo, Pirates, $4.99. Sammy Siani, Pirates, $2.50. Cameron Cannon, Red Sox, $2.50. Brady McConnell, Royals, $2.50. Brandon Williamson, $1.50, Mariners. Cameron Cannon, $1.50, Red Sox. Noah Song, $99, Red Sox. Tyler Baum, to 75, A's. Greg Jones, of the race, to 71. And a gold wave, Adley Rushman, to 50, Orioles. And that's going to do it for the break. Thank you, everybody. We will get it out to you.